Alright, so we're going to perform the same glute bridge. We're just going to add some weight now. So what you can do is take a dumbbell, put it on your hip crease here,
and then from here, everything's the same, right? We drive through the heels, making sure that we focus our mind on our glutes and feel those muscles working the most throughout this movement. Driving as high as we can.